We know the miracle of Christ's birth would not be the same without the sacrificed man at Easter. As we celebrate Christmas this year, we also remember the cross and the empty tomb. We hope you enjoy our presentation of The Tale of Three Trees by Angela Ella Hunt.
Once upon a mountaintop, three little trees stood and dreamed of what they wanted to become when they grew up. The first little tree looked up at the stars twinkling like diamonds above him. "I want to hold treasure," he said. "I want to be covered with gold and filled with precious stones. I will be the most beautiful treasure chest in the world."
Thank you.
God to look at me, they will raise their eyes to heaven and think of God. That will be the tallest tree in the world.
I
small and too